have to watch. I 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 have to watch.
Hey, Carl, you in there?
Hey, Carl, where are you? Carl. Hey, Carl, are you here?
Just bring it in here. I have cash.
Cash? Cash, Carl, what are you talking about?
Who's there?
It's Dennis. Where are you?
Well, here's a row. The question is, where's Dr. Robbie Chellums?
Is that you?
He's the biologist who we're going to use to find some lion. Oh. He's not here.
Carl, what are you up to? Before, some lions
do. It is springtime, my friend, and I'm dying. Get out on that course and whack that little white ball around. Oh, yeah. This was on your porch. And you got a pile of new...
It must be the knife set. Grace!
Are you coming or not?
I can't go.
You can't go?
I can't go.
What are you talking about? We've been planning this for weeks now. We've just been waiting for the greens to thaw. Fred and Nick are going to be meeting us in the first tea in exactly 19 minutes. Now get moving or we'll lose our tea time.
I told you I can't go.
Yeah, I know you told me. So what's the problem?
I'm stuck here.
Stuck? What do you mean you're stuck? Yeah, are you glued to the chair?
No, I'm stuck watching TV.
People everywhere are discovering it. What are you waiting for?
Okay, that's a good joke. Yeah, you actually had me going there. I thought there was something wrong with you. Come on, let's go.
I'm serious, I can't leave the TV.
And why not?
Because the remote's broken. The off button doesn't work, so I can't turn the TV off. I have to watch.
So just leave it on, let's go.
What? I can't just leave here with this on. Speaking to me, calling to me, offering me the treasures of the world.
You're one sad, sorry man.
You go ahead without me. I'll be fine.
Oh, you left fine behind a long time ago.
How long have you been here for? What time is it now?
Quarter past 10.
Three weeks.
3 weeks?
Yeah, it's actually pretty convenient. I have everything I need within reach.
So how do you eat?
Well, you know what? Every time a commercial comes on for a pizza place, I call them up and they just deliver.
And there's the proof.
You found my lucky hat. Oh, that's great. Thanks. Oh yeah. Oh, did you know? You know the Chinese place downtown? You know they deliver. I didn't know myself until I saw the commercial on Oprah a couple of weeks ago. Hey, you want to order some moo-goo goo?
No, I don't want to order any moo-goo goo.
Oh, want to order some beer?
Well, they don't deliver beer.
If you pay them enough, they'll deliver anything.
How do you go to the bathroom?
Oh, I got a whole system worked out for that. Look, first...
Oh, stop! No!
I withdraw the question. Look, I don't want anything to eat. I don't want anything to drink. And I definitely don't want to know how you go to the bathroom. All I want to do is go play golf. Now, are you coming or not?
Can.
So, you're just going to sit here for the rest of your life and watch TV just because the off button on your remote is broken?
Boy, you'd be surprised. You can lead a pretty full life on the stuff you can get off TV. What? Well, I've already ordered 2 Chia Pets, an Of Glove, and a CD of Zamfir's greatest hits. He's the master of the pan flute, you know. And a clapper. Check it out.
Like, wow, we always find the scariest things. But there's no use being scared on an empty stomach.
Cool, huh? let's see. I got the Civil War chess set, the tummy cruncher. There's George Foreman's grill over there. Let's see. I ordered, Emerald Special Sauce. Oh, that looked good. Let's see, I got the Sports Illustrated at half the newsstand price, including the swimsuit edition and the New England Patriots Super Bowl keepsake Christmas ornament. Let's see, I got the Time Life documentary on World War II. It includes never-before-seen battle footage that I think will be found. Well, I'll get my clubs.
Okay.
Is it really spring out there?
Yeah.